Hello everyone, I'm Jeff from COMAX. Today we received a complaint from one of our customers. The complaint is that the printed DTF PET film becomes oily a while after drying. Firstly, we have to figure out the reason caused this problem. There is a component in the DTF white ink, and we call it humectant. Its function is to prevent the printhead from blocking. Without humectant, it is easy to stop the printhead. The main component of humectant is glycerin. Glycerin is a transparent, odorless, and viscous liquid. It can absorb moisture from the air. Therefore, glycerin is a good humectant. Glycerin is miscible with water and ethanol. And the aqueous solution is neutral. At the same time, glycerin does not chemically react with other components in the DTF white ink, which affect the quality of the ink. The melting point of glycerin is much higher than that of water. The drying of glycerin is not accessible due to its physical property. If the drying process is not enough, glycerin will appear on the DTF transfer film after a while, and you look oily. Please get in touch with us if you have any questions. Thanks for your watching.